Saturday, live only on TNN Motorsports. It's the biggest and fastest track in the world. And in last year's Busch Grand National Talladega debut, the Super Speedway delivered with record-setting speed. But at the finish, it was Winston Cup's Ernie Irvin letting his true colors shine with a black and white checkered flag. That was then. This is now. From the Talladega Superspeedway, it's the Fram Filters 500 Saturday live, only on TNN Motorsports.